Hello everyone, today I will show you how to create a new folder in Outlook. Open your Outlook app. Now select this folder option. Here you will find this new folder. Select. Now write your folder name. And select your folder location, so the content mail and post. Now select your folder location and set it Gmail draft. Now select OK and save this. A new folder to is pocketed draft option and folder is now empty. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and comment.